Hey, it's Lindsay. I've been trying to start this for a year now, less than a year now. And I made a website and I came up with an idea and it's so busy. Life is so busy. So I was just driving to my dermatologist appointment. I have one every 6 months and I thought, you know what? Screw it. Screw it. I'm just doing it. So here we are. Maybe I'll do video. I'm very awkward on camera, but here's the deal. I've had skin cancer twice, melanoma twice, and I'm 36. And I have two young kids and friends that I love, family that I love, human beings that I've never met before that I just want to help, truly. And so as I read articles about millennials and how they're not using sun protection or sunscreen, they're going to tanning beds, people are worried about chemicals and sunscreen, and people aren't doing mole checks, and it seems scary and people are just ignoring it and avoiding it, I thought, stop. I really want to help. So here I am. Hello, I'm Lindsay, and I'm not wearing very much makeup. This is just who I am. I'm just gonna do all the research for you guys over the next bunch of years, and I'm gonna do my very best job to come up with solutions to things that suck about sun safety. Say that five times fast. So anyway, first thing is going to the dermatologist. Oh my goodness, today was a zoo. I worked today. It was just crazy at work. I'm gonna pick up the kids, trying to fit in a workout, and also trying to fit in a dermatologist appointment. So I just left work. My appointment's in like 5 minutes, and I have to pay for parking, and it's cash, which is the first hurdle of the day. But yeah, I quickly did a mole check this morning before I left. So I'll just show you an example. I just run my fingers over every mole. So there's one there. Every month, on the first of the month, and then before my dermatologist appointment, to see if anything looks like it's changed. And I have a few that I don't love, and so I'm going to show you one of them. I'm going to get the dermatologist to take a look at, but it's this one here. Where is it? I shouldn't have worn this jean shirt. There we go. See that one right there. So see, it's not very big, but it's over the last couple months gotten darker. So I'm going to flag that to her. And I also have this one here that's bumping out a little bit. And not many other ones, just every 6 months. It's good to go in and visit with her. And first of the month, every first of the month, run your finger over every mole, get a partner, have them take a peek. And then, honest to God, if something changes in a mole, you're going to notice. That little gut feeling or spider sense is going to go, something's going on here. And then, like me, you're going to have to get cash so you can pay for parking. And just go see your family doctor or your dermatologist. Last thing I'm going to say is, I get it. There are a million things out there to worry about these days. So if your skin is not susceptible to the sun or you're not worried about sunburns, just be smart. You don't have to obsess. But if you're like me and you're fair and you have a lot of moles, like more than 10 on your body, then just be smart. And I promise to show you that it's not insane to do all you can do to just monitor your skin, be smart about sun safety, and live a long, cool life. All right. Hopefully this video, the first one, wasn't too awkward, but I promise to be honest, trying to take the suck out of sun safety. I promise to just try to make it hilarious and entertaining. And I promise to not really fuss about making the video perfect. I'm just going to be real with you. All right. Onwards. Taking the sun at a sun safety. Going to get my moles checked. Going to use my cash. Oh, that's right. I have cash. And nice meeting you all. See you later.